afternoon, Miss Piddlin.
Why, hello there, my sweet little angel.
What are you serving for lunch today?
Well, I'm glad you asked, because you're going to get some meatloaf, some mashed potatoes, some gravy, and some peas.
I'm sorry, Miss Piddlin, but I cannot eat this unhealthy slop.
Pardon me, what? Oh, you said that you want some more peas. Oh, that's fine, baby. You can have some more peas.
Is there something wrong with your hearing? I said, I cannot eat this unhealthy slop.
Uh-oh. Miss Piddlin must be losing her hearing, because it sounded like you said that Miss Piddlin's peas was slop.
I did.
Oh, yeah, what did slop this?
I'm getting my mommy.
You hear that? Careful, Miss Piddlin. Don't lose your pee cool. Julio?
Hello, Miss Piddlin.
Hey, Julio! Did you bring me some more peas to give to all the children? You know, oh, children love peas.
I know that. Kids love peas, that's for sure, Miss Piddlin. There's no need to strike me.
Julio, I do not recall asking you to bring me cut-ups. I don't see no peas in that dish.
Oh, no, you didn't, Miss Piddlin.
I did.
But then who are you?
Well, my name is Miss Toodle, and I'm here to help you out.
Hey, that nice. Miss Toodle came to help you.
You had my Julio bring in your carrots.
Mm-hmm. Cause you know, Churn love them some carrots. More than anything.
Oh, is that so?
That is so.
Well, look at here. I don't know how to take that from anybody, Piddlin. But hey now, my sweet little petunia. What can Miss Piddlin fill your hungry belly with today?
Whatever you got.
That's what Miss Piddlin loves to hear. You're gonna get some meatloaf, some mashed potatoes, some gravy, and some peas. I said peas.
Wait, and I said peas. And I said peas. And I said peas. And I said peas.
Thank you. Miss Piddlin's blood pressure almost rose. Whew, devil, Miss Piddlin.
Hi, Miss Piddlin. What's up, Miss Piddlin?
Well, hello there, my little kumquat. What can Miss Piddlin feed y'all today?
How about a nice heaping helping the carrots?
Look at here, Toodle. The child wants peas.
Well, I know what she wants. She wants carrots.
If you don't get your nasty orange carrots away from my pretty peas.
Oh, you better back up.
Well, woman, don't you back me in my home.
Well,
I will not live in a world where peas and carrots cohabitate on children's plates.
Wait, can't I have both peas and carrots?
Can't we all just get along?
Peas and carrots go really well together.
Yes.
Try it.
I guess that ain't so bad now.
That's all right.
Now, how about we all sing a song about peas and carrots?
All right. Peas and carrots.